My name's Jenny Eclair and I'm very, very short-sighted. Closer, closer, closer. And now I'm in focus. I can more or less see, I can see all the wrinkles. We're going to watch television together. First job will be finding the remote control without my glasses on. Now this, I might need some help with. I'm here at my workstation, the nerve centre of where it all happens. All I can see from here is a series of blue and white boxes. My font size is now even bigger than my knickers. I feel huge empathy for these billions of people who haven't got access to getting glasses, because it just makes your life hard. And there are so many jobs you couldn't safely do. You couldn't be a driver, you couldn't drive a bus, you couldn't be a taxi driver, you couldn't operate a machine. I couldn't be on stage without my glasses. It wouldn't be fair on anybody else. I'd just be bumping into them and the furniture. I wouldn't know where the edge of the stage was. I'd be tumbling over into the orchestra pit. Anything for a laugh. Well, what a waste of time. Here we go. You see, this was camouflaged. Having glasses, opens up a completely different world. So unless you're a French impressionist painter sitting on the banks of the River Seine, there's not much out there that's actually within your grasp. Help the world see clearly.